Derek, what's your least favorite car?
Anything digital. Then you gotta plug them in and stuff.
Nope.